God evening to you all, brothers and
愿你们
sisters.
的晚上都有主的同在，
I'm
弟兄姊
thankful
妹，我很感谢
that even in the midst of
主
this
在
particular kind of
这个特
circumstance
别
we've all
的
have
环
been in
境
for several months,
下，我们都在这个环境里
the
有
Lord
好几
opened
个
the
月
way
了，
for us to
主仍
have
然
what
打
has
开一条
been
路，
an annual weekend blending
让我们
conference
有
the
这
last
个
several
每年一
years.
次的周末的香调
And we
特会，
believe the
我
Lord,
们
the
相
Spirit,
信
will be
主
with us
作为那
moment by
灵，
moment.
会 与我
Excuse
们
me,
同在，
moment by moment.
时时刻刻与我们同在。
As I share something with you from the Word, and then as we
让我
have
们在
fellowship
这里
mutually
向你们说主
in
的
the
话，
groups.
还有我们等一下在小组里面
In
有交通的时
January
候，
and
主与我们
early
同在。
February of this year,
在这个今年初
my wife and
一月
I
二月的时
visited
候，
the churches
我
and
的妻子
saints
跟我访问
in
了
certain places in the Philippines,
菲律宾、
Malaysia,
马来西
and then
亚
finally
和
Singapore.
新加坡某些教会的
And
圣徒
while we
们。
were in
当
Malaysia,
我们在马来西亚的
toward
时
the
候，
very end of
那
January,
在一月底的时候，
I learned through a co-worker there who by
我
profession
从那边的
is
一位同
a
工
doctor, a
知
physician.
道，他是一个医生，
And he explained to
他
me
跟
what
我
was known at that
解
time
释
concerning this COVID virus
这个新冠病
and
毒到
gave
底
me
是什么
some
东西，
guidance
他也给我了一
as
些
to
指引。
just how to proceed with our limited understanding.
然后我们照着我们有限的领会该怎么
Then when
样
we flew down to
认识
Singapore,
这件事。然后后来我们飞到
and
了
we were
新
in a
加坡，
certain hotel for one
我
night
们
until the
有一天
brothers
晚上在
relocated us.
旅馆，
There were so many saints from China,
从中国有许多的
and understandably,
圣
they were
徒们，
wearing masks.
他们都戴着口
But what
罩，
impressed me was the feeling of panic
但是。
and
让我印
fear
象很深刻的是他们的慌
spreading among the
张，
people.
还有他们的恐惧。
And during the
在那个时候，
almost the whole week that we
整
were
个
there,
我们在那
as
里
I
整，
had opportunity and we
将近
considered this
一周
before the
的
Lord.
期间，
That the Lord needs to, may we ask Him to care for us that whatever develops, we will not be driven
我
by
有这个领
fear
会，无论发生什
or
么
by
事，
panic.
我们都不会被这个恐惧或者
And then,
是
just like
恐慌
everyone
给
else, we saw this unfold and
带
spread
走。
and
之后，我
increase
们看见这整个病
and
毒
be
开始
devastating.
扩散，然后
And surely, we
变
all have
在这边
prayed.
造成了灾
Many
难。相
times
信我们都祷告
to
了
the
很多
sovereign
次，
God
祷告这
concerning
位主
this
宰的身，
and the effect it has on our
关于这件事。
church
还有
life,
这件事对我们的
on
教会生
conferences
活、
and
我们的特
trainings,
会训练，
on various other
还有
occasions.
其他事情的影响，
But we also are under the sovereignty of
但我
God.
们也是在主的主宰之下。
And then there began to emerge in me.
然后在我
But
里
I'm
面
not
慢慢开
saying I'm
始
unique in
有
this.
一个感
I'm just
觉，
one of the
我不是
brothers.
说我是特别的，我只是其中的一位弟兄，
That God, through catastrophes,
就是主借着这个。
through very serious events,
严重的灾难或严重的事
one
件，
of the things He is doing is calling people
他是
to
在
repent.
呼召人悔改，
And also warning
并
that
且
this is a foretaste.
也警告我
Of
们，
what will be coming in
这
the
是
foreseeable future.
在将来要发生的事的一
And
个
then,
预尝，
as I was restricted, like
然后。
almost everybody else,
我和你们一样都是受限
that
制
was
的，
not very pleasant,
这不
but
是这个
inwardly,
限制不是很
it
愉
actually
快，
became a precious time.
但是在我的里面，这慢慢变成一段宝
And
贵
the
的时光，
burden began to grow in me.
慢慢我里面越来越有一个
That the
负
Lord wants
担，
to speak to
就
us
是
concerning His coming.
主要跟我们说到他的回来，
That in the word often used in the New Testament
在
in Greek is
新。
parousia,
约里常使
the
用希
Lord's
腊字，就
coming,
是巴路西亚，
His
主的再
gradual
来，它
moving
是一个缓慢的、渐进
invisibly
的。
with His bridal army from the throne to the earth during the
然
great
后在
tribulation.
最后在3年半，
And
大灾难
also
期间，他会带
considering
着
the
他的心腹军队
consummation
回
of the
来，主
age.
也 给我负担说到这个世代的终结。
As a result, beginning in
所以
May,
从五月
I began to have a series of conferences
我就开始有一系列的
on the consummation of the age,
讲说到时代的终结
on the Lord's coming,
讲到主的再来
how we live in light of the Lord's coming,
我们怎么活在主再来的光里
be prepared,
预备好
and the more I spoke,
我越在这里
the stronger the burden became,
释放信息的时候我就
and then I learned from the responses of the saints,
然后我也感觉到圣徒们的
by the Lord,
反应他们被主所供应当主在这个情形里向他们说话的时候他们就从主得着供应
the Lord concerning
然后后来我就开始寻求主
of the spring,Elder and responsible brothers training, the Lord led us to have the general subject,
be
the Christian life, the church life, the consummation of the age,
基督徒召会,
and the Lord's coming.
基督徒生活, 召会生活, 世代的终结以及主的再来。
And once again, because by his mercy,
借着他的怜悯,
weHonored God our Father as the unique and only source of all that we say and do. The Lord flowed forth once again through a group of blending brothers.
再一次有一般的相调的弟兄们。
And the two messages I will present
在那里讲信息,
one tonight and one tomorrow.
和明天我要讲的两篇信息就是从
produce for
这个
that intero
长老同工训练里面的信息
but the outlines have been adjusted a little
其中的两篇出来的
for the benefit of a conference situation
但是我们有一点的修改为着
and I'm not
你们的益处
giving stale food.
我不是给你们过期的食物，不是给你们一些旧的东西。
It's newer than ever in my being.
在我的里面，这是再新不过了。
I realize
比从前更新。
There have been
我知道
among us
在我们的里
brothers who seriously studied the Bible
有弟兄们很认真的
studying the prophecies
修圣经研查读圣经查读
they believe.
预言甚至有些人他们查读到一个地步他们知道主是哪一年回来
and I just leave that to them if that's what they feel to do and to believe
就把这些事留给这些弟兄了如果他们相信这是他们所得的那这是他们个人的事但是我知道李弟兄从来没有带领我们这么做
There is much in the word and in the ministry
所以我们知道在主的话里还有在这个执事里我们该怎么过我们的基督徒生活我们怎么实行我们的教会生活以这个主的再来的眼光来实行呢我知道有些我们会在明天的信息中讲到
但是我们
要过我们过我们基督徒生活和教会生活的路
more and more normal,
应该是越过越正常照着主来看
and we should continue
我们也该
our human life,
继续的过我们人性的生活
at whatever stage we're in,
不管我们是在哪一个阶段 哪一个年龄层
where our children and grandchildren are
不管你是有孩子还是有孙儿孙女
And I say this because when the Lord illustrated
我这么说是因为
rapture,
主把这个
believers being raptured
被提呢形容成
in Matthew 24,
在马太福音24章里面
He said,
主说到这个被提是讲到说两个男人在田地里
laboring,
他们在工作的时候劳苦的时候
One was taken,
一个取去
and the other left,
一个留下
And two women
两个女人
were laboring
在
in the way that matched their responsibilities.
进他们的
they were grinding meal.
公用在那里磨
One was taken,
磨磨的时候磨坊磨磨的时候一个被提一个取下
And both men were brothers and both women were sisters.
这两个男人都是弟兄这两个女人
是姊妹们 And they're being taken, that is the rapture
被取去那个是被提
of the living overcomers.
就是做活的得胜者被提。
Outwardly, they were living a normal life. What could be more normal than doing dishes, laundry, cooking,
来看他们还是在过一个正常的人性为人生活，在那里洗碗，在那里打扫屋子，在那里给孩子读睡前故事，照顾我们的健康，还有我们对于政府的责任，就像一般的人一样。
Advancing in our profession or trade,
在我们的职业或者是专业上继续往前，就像但以理一样。
But the, among these two men,
但是在这两个男人里面
there was a significant inward difference.
确实有很大的不同。
And in their spiritual development,
在他们的属灵的发展
上不同。The inner sense came, or the word came from the Lord. We do not know. We haven't
raptured. We're not told. We don't know. 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 We
don't know. We don't know. We don't know. We don't
know. We don't know. We don't know. We don't know.
We don't know. We don't know. We don't know. We don't know. We don't
know. We don't know.
We don't know. He's in the divine and mystical realm. He's in contact with the Lord.
He's abiding in the Lord. He's
abiding in the Lord. He's doing everything in the Spirit.
So
the Lord can, at any moment, give him a leading, a prompting, the moving of the anointing, and he responds.
一个涂抹，他就会有反应。
And we know from Revelation 2 that the overcomer perceives the morning star.
这个启示录，这个得胜者会在这个夜最深的时候，在晨星出，他们会看见晨星，在曙光来临之前看见神。所以他说，我们要在要警醒，要当我们外面实际。
像
在过一个属人实际的生活的时候，我们里面要
进行
这个东西，应该在我们里面全部不管是我们的年龄，我们的健康情形，我们的环境，我们的各种情形，我们不该离开这个，或者是撇开我们的工作，离开我们属人的生活，然后也不结婚了，也不照养照管家
庭。
但是我们必须要知道，弟兄姊妹，
我
们是非常接近这世代的终结。
This age,
这个世代
，in contrast to the age of the law,
跟律法时代相对，
one,
也就是前一个时代
，and the age of the kingdom, the coming,
还有要来的时代，就是国度的时代。
This age,
这个时代
，has been taking place for nearly 2,000 years,
已经快要2000年了。
How long was the age of the law?
律法时代多久呢？没有多久。
The age of the kingdom,
国度时代多久？一千年。
So it's reasonable to consider.
我们可以 很合理的说，我们已经非常接近这个时代
的终结。Now when I mentioned the consummation of the age,
当我说到时代的终结时，
we all need to be clear what this expression means.
这个发表是什么意思？
The Lord said in Matthew at the end, "I will be with you."
马太福音的末了说，
all the days,
我会与你们同在，
until the consummation of the age,
直到这世代的终结。
We know from the prophecy in Daniel
9,
there will be periods of what's called the 70 weeks.
说到有七十
个期， and each week
每一个期
is a period of 7 years.
就是七年。
And by the time the Lord came, fulfilled his ministry,
主来
was crucified, resurrected, and ascended,
到这个地上
that marked the end of the 69th week.
这个到这里就是69个期了，之后有一个大的空隙。
The end of the 69th week,
从这个69个期之后，一直到第70个期中间有一个很大的空隙。这个空隙就是现在。现在我们所在的时代被称为恩典的时代，它也是教会的时代。在 这个时代主要应验他的预言，我要建造我的教会。
从刚要我们可以看见，
这个时代也是一个奥秘的时
代，所以
需要我们的信，所以它也是一个信的时代。
So there are seven years, 1 week, the 70th week remaining.
最后还有一个期。
When will this begin?
什么时候会开始？
We don't know.
我们不知道。
But,
但是
we will recognize when it starts.
但是我们会知道它这个会什么时候开始。我们怎么知道呢？
We know from various scriptures
我们从不同的经文
that the temple in Jerusalem must be rebuilt.
这个耶路撒冷这圣殿要重建。
The Antichrist, according to
敌基督
2nd Thessalonians 2, will sit there and demand to be worshipped.
敌基督会在圣殿里，然后要求人来敬拜他。那个就会带进三年半的大灾难。
But before that happens,
但是在那开始之前,
even before the temple is built,
在圣殿, 甚至在圣殿重建之前,
the Israeli government
这个以色列的政府,
will sign some kind of agreement with a powerful European leader.
强有力的欧洲的领导者签署某种的和平协议。
The USA being involved.
圣经里并没有说美国会在那个时候，美国会牵扯在其中，没有，圣经没有。
And so Israel will turn.
所以以色列呢
，necessity to this powerful person
会转向这个有能力的人，这个有能力的人
，the rebuilding of the temple
会在他的监督下，圣殿会重建。
Before that can happen.Something must take place to clear the site for the temple to be built.
圣殿重建之前，圣殿的那个地呀，要先夺回来。
But surely it will be made known to the whole public.
这件事情一定会在新闻上成为公开的。我们不晓得那时候是用的是什么媒体，但是这件事情会发生。
Such and such.
以色列会跟某个国家
And that powerful leader will become the Antichrist in 3.5 years.
签一个和平协议，那这个有力的领导，欧洲的领导人就会变成基督。
The 70th week.
那个就是末最后一个期的开始。
Christians will be alive all over the earth.
在那个时候，全
And churches all over the earth.
各地都有基督徒，各地都有教会。
I personally believe.
我也个人也相信。
Then most of those listening to this word will be alive then.
在现在在听这个话的人，那时候也会还活着。
It could be in the very near future.
也许就不是太远了。
10 years, 15 years.
10 years, 15 years.
Fly by.
时间一下就过去了。
Then there's 3.5 years.
然后三年半。
Then the Antichrist will be manifested.
就是一期之半之后，那个敌基督就会被显现。这个显现出来，暴露出来，然后最大灾难就会来临。就在大灾难开始之前，得胜者会被提。
And now the second half of the 70th week,
然后这个
3.5 years,
最后一个期的后半
is the consummation of the age.
那三年半就是世代的终结。
We need to be clear.
我们要很清楚
When we speak of the
这件事。所以当我们讲到这世代的终结的时候，照着圣经
we mean
我们说的是
the last 3.5 years of the 70th week.
这个最后一个期的末后三年半。
That covenant is formed.
一旦这个以色列签署了这个和平协议
，seven weeks,
最后
7 years
begins. 一个期就开始了。
We will all know.
我们都会知道。
In 3.5 years,
在三
the living overcomers
最后一个期一开始，我们就知道三年半之内所有得胜者。
On one hand, the Lord is able to gain a lot in us, even in a month.In a year, he could do a lot.
主可以在我们里面做很多东西。三年半之内，主可以做很多。一天一周，他都可以做很多。但是如果我们不赎回我们的光阴，我们可能会在一种的情形里，只剩下三年半了。我们来不及成熟，成为出手的果子。
That is why.
所以
there's a burden from the Lord. that we would learn from him through the word.
然后我们能够重新在从主的话上学习，我们
with this in view.
带着这样的眼光怎么样来过
We're not living in panic.
我们不是活在恐惧和慌张里。 我们不是活在任何不正常或者是的方 方式下，我们还是过我们日常的生活。
We need to be awakened.
但是在我们的里面，我们需要醒过来。 我们需要警觉，
exercise,
需要警醒操练。
Seeking the Lord.
寻求主。
In a richer and deeper way, a higher way than ever before.
更丰富的、更深的、更高的方式来寻求主。
Because it's reasonable to understand.
因为我们可以。
That the sovereign God allowed the enemy to cause this universal pandemic that's still going on.
仇敌让这个宇宙的这个大的瘟疫发生。
Tens of thousands of prayers from the saints and all Christians.
有基督徒有各种的祷告，各种的祷告。
We don't know if he will.
还没有要把这件事停下来的样子。我们不知道什么时候。
This is not an accident. We have to honor and respect God's sovereignty. I do believe that we will be able to come together, 4,000 or 5,000, in the Ministry Conference Center on the campus. I will believe, by the Lord's mercy, be with you in Cerritos again, but that's personal belief.
Right now,
we are living in this environment, in this situation.
相聚，我们也还可以有这个特会，周末特会来到十月都，但是现在我们还在这个光景之中，在主的主宰之下。就像神容许仇敌在约伯身上做一些的事，约伯是一个敬虔的人。
During this period of time,
确实在这段时间内，我们确定他有一些事情是他要完成的。我们不愿意就是把它硬撑过去而已。Be
concerned about this politician, that politician, this opinion,
在这里关心这个政党、那个政党、这件事、那件事。This
method, that method,
这个方法、那个方法。We
need to realize.
我们要知道。We're
at a critical time.
我们是在一个很关键的时候。
Of the earth,
这在这个人类历史里面，在这个地方，
when the Lord comes back,
是非常关键的时候。
As the King with his bridal army,
作为一个王带着他的心腹军退的时候， 他会击败
his army and the other armies of Armageddon,
敌基督和他的军队在哈米吉顿，
remove, abolish human government,
他会对付，
and a whole new age begins.
并且废去这个堕落的人类政权。 要属魔鬼的人类政权，这会，这是必会发生。
In one aspect of living the Christian life,
过这个基督徒生活，
in this present age,
在这个世代过基督徒生活，
with the Lord's
与主,
coming,
带着，
and the consummation of the age
主回来, 还有这世代终结的眼光来过， is to learn to live by
faith, a faith beyond anything we may know at present. In what is called the age of mystery. We are all in the age of mystery.
We
were born in this time. It's the age of grace. It's the age of the church. So we're all in the age which is also the age of mystery. But the word living in the title indicates something more than just existing. It's how should we live here?
说出我们该怎么,
and the main point
活在这个时代中呢, 主要的点,
of this message is this.
这个信息主要的点,
we read the verses very clearly. And we touched the spirit in the word through the reading.
接着这个读经来摸到这话里的灵,
something called the great mystery.
在这里有一个叫做极大的奥秘。
Paul said, I speak concerning Christ and the church.
我是指着基督与教会说的。
The great mystery.
极大的奥秘。
So here we are In the Lord's recovery.
所以我们在这里, 在主的恢复里,
by the Lord's grace,
借着主的恩典,
and through the minister and ministry of the age,
借着时代的执事,
we know what the great mystery is. We read the verse,
我们读了经节,
in Colossians, chapter 2, verse 2.
二章二节,
Christ, the mystery of God.
基督是神的奥秘,
we read verses from Ephesians 3.
我们读了以弗所书三章,
the mystery of Christ, which is the church.
基督的奥秘就是召会,
we read Revelation
我们读了启示录十章七节,
10, 7, concerning the completion of the age. I read it again.
这个世代的结束, 我们,
but in the days of the voice of the seventh angel,
七节,
when he is about to trumpet,
但在第七位天使发声的日子, then the mystery of God is finished, 神的奥秘就完成了,
as he has announced the good news to his own slaves, the prophets. So an angel is waiting to sound the seventh trumpet. And this will change the age to the worst situation human beings have ever seen on the earth. That will be the severity of the great tribulation. Just before that trumpet sounds, the Lord will be able to say, the mystery of God is finished. What does that mean?
这是什么意思呢?
It's not simply, well, the time is over.
就是时间到了,
we're about to start another age.
我们要到另外一个是,
no, it also means it's been completed.
这也表示,
what was on the Lord's heart?
也是说, 有些东西完成了,
to accomplish in this present age,
在神的心头上, has finally been completed.
Where? Primarily in the Lord's recovery. By whom?
主的恢复里完成,
by the sisters and brothers who were trained and enabled to live an overcoming life.
受训练, 得成全来过,
and they were the ones
who
completed the mystery. And at this juncture, at this point,
在这个时候,
I would just refer you to two verses in Revelation chapter 3.
请你们读两节, 圣经在启示录,
verses
第三章,
10 and 11.
启示录第三章,
in verse
11到11节,
the Lord
在第十一节,
said to the recovered church, only to this church,
I
come quickly. And if you read the little footnote on that verse, you will read something that says the church,
你就会读到, 他说,
the whole church needs to have a sensation,
整个召会,
a strong inward realization,
有一种的感觉,
that the Lord is coming.
内在的感觉,
not only an individual, the church.
不只是一个个人,
this is why the training is on the Christian life, the church life.
这个长老同工训练才会在基督徒,
then I deliberately,
才会说到, 基督徒生活与召会生活。
I read verse 11,
然后,
I go back to 10,
然后我们再回到第十节,
the Lord said, because you have kept the word of my endurance, I will keep you from the hour of trial, which will come upon the entire inhabitant earth. The hour of trial will be the great tribulation. The Lord is telling the faithful saints
in
the recovered church, and we believe sincerely and humbly in the Lord, with Christ as humility, this mainly in practicality now refers to all the churches in the Lord's recovery.
We're
so simple. Gather in the Lord's name,
我们非常的简单,
we hold his word,
在主的名里聚集,
and we love one another.
然后遵守主,
and in this love,
持守主的话,
we pursue the Lord,
彼此相爱,
as never before.
然后追求主,
so the Lord can say, on the one hand to this church,
可以对这个召会说,
I come quickly.
一面他说,
he also says,
另外一面他说,
You kept the word of my endurance.
你们遵守我忍耐的话,
through all that happened,
当这一切事情发生的时候,
I was my endurance in you. You took me as your endurance.
你以我为你的忍耐,
therefore, I will keep you.
所以我要保守你,
out of the hour of trial.
免去那个试炼的时候,
I will rapture you before the tribulation starts.
大灾难开始之前把你提走。
So this also gives us the realization in the church life.
领会, 在教会生活里,
that an hour of trial is coming
会有,
on the whole earth.
当试炼,
what we're seeing now is just a little foretaste of that.
试炼, 地上,
住在地上之人的试炼的时候, beyond anything measured before. I don't know if the Richter scale will be able to manage
这个天, 这个天然的灾害,
and
你看像,
then supernatural
还有,
catastrophe.
像地震,
we don't want to be here.
严重,
but we're not driven by the fear of the tribulation. We are motivated by the love of the Lord and His appearance. And we'll consider that in detail tomorrow on the message Loving the Lord's Appearance. But here we need to consider what it means to live in the age of mystery.
所以今这篇是说到我们活在奥秘的时代, 信的时代。
And I say this, I'm not putting on a front of any way. As I'm speaking this, not only to you, but with you,
我不只是,
I am still a learner.
说把我认为我自己都跑在你们的前面, 我也是个学习者。
An hour ago,
我一直在学习, 我一小时之前才学到一些。当我在
In, under the ministry
book,
in the light of a certain portion in Luke,
这个新的东西,
and the light was fresh.
这个路加福音里面又有一些新的光,
so we're at different stages, which is normal in a big family.
所以我们是在召会这个大家庭里面,
when I get together with my older son and his wife, and their
当我们和家人在一起,
two sons and daughters,
儿子,
we are together, one family. In different stages of life, in different circumstances.
还有他们的孩子, 我们就像一个大家庭, 我们有不同的年龄, 不同的, 生命的,
and all of us
can learn
to live
我们一都可以学习,
in the age of mystery.
活在,
so now we can go through the outline. And
现在我们可以进到纲要里,
the pace of the message seems to be going very smoothly.
我想我们的进度是很好的,
and I'll have ample time. You go through the outline, and
okay.
Maybe in the next 35 or 40 minutes,
接下来35,
40分钟, finish with my part.
Okay.
Then I'm going to join one of the breakout meetings and enjoy your fellowship. We're in this together.
然后一同来交通.
Okay, living in the age of mystery,
活在奥秘的时代,
the age of faith.
的时代.
In the dispensation, that we means a period of time.
在这个时代,
from the incarnation of Christ to the millennial kingdom, the church age, the age of grace, everything is a mystery.
奥秘.
Paul wrote to the Colossians.
保罗写了哥罗西书,
I'm going to tell you a mystery.
我要告诉你一个奥秘,
Christ in you. The hope of glory.
是荣耀的盼望.
But just consider right now.
你只要想一想,
I'm sitting at a table. One of the rooms in the house we rent. And here we are. And how do we go on from here?
往前呢?
What will be our realization?
我们该有怎么样的领会呢?
And you just are probably mainly at home.
你大部分的时间大概就是在家。
We're meeting in the Lord's name. We love Him.
我们在主的名里聚集, 我们爱他。
But right now, Christ Himself
但是现在,
is in us.
基督在我们的里面。
While you're sitting there,
当你坐在这里的时候,
I see some of you on the panel.
我看到你们有些人,
you all have to put up with seeing me on the screen temporarily. Just consider this for half a minute.
你就稍微想一下,
Christ is in you. Isn't this a mystery?
基督在你的里面,
not just Christ as an element.
这岂不是一个奥秘吗? 不是只是
something
基督的一个成分,
you consider life to be an element.
就像生命是一个成分,
a living person.
不只是一个成分,
this is a mystery.
这是一个奥秘。
Another mystery is
另外一个奥秘是,
we've never seen him,
but
we believe in him.
看见过他,
却相信他, we've never seen him, but we love him. Right now,
你从来没有见过他, 却是爱他,
right now we're loving him,
现在,
believing in him.
就是现在我们就爱他, 我们信入他,
and he's in us.
他在我们里面,
he's in the heavens with a glorified body. He will come
他在天上,
with his glorified body.
有他这个复活的荣的身体,
but he's also within us and will come out from within us. It's just amazing.
实在是太,
this is a mystery.
奇妙了, 这是一个奥秘。
And those of us that are older,
然后我们这些,
but even those that are
年长一点的,
just young adults or
或者是,
beyond that, between young adults and being elderly,
那些这个壮年的,
if you take a moment to just reflect on your past,
你就花点时间想想,
and consider your personal history,
你的过去, 你个人的历史,
aren't certain things rather amazing?
有一些事情的发生，岂不是很奇妙、很奥秘吗？
I just illustrate, and you know that a number of years ago, my first wife went to be with the Lord.
我的第一的妻子到主那里去。
And I needed to learn
我必须学习,
how to go on.
怎么往前。
I need to learn how to live again.
我需要学怎么样重新活。
That in His way and time, He brought to me and me to her, a dear sister who had been born in Kazakhstan. Whenever I think about it, I say, how did this happen? How did this work out? God, you are amazing. You are marvelous. You are wonderful.
这怎么可能发生呢? 主啊, 你何等的奇妙,
There's also a verse somewhere in the book of Proverbs.
这个箴言里面也有一句话,
the thought is accurate, I can't quote it.
这个我不能每一逐字的,
and that is, a man may,
说出来,
all a man's steps,
他说人,
all of our steps in life,
人这个, they're arranged by the Lord.
How then can a man understand
但是人,
his own life?
怎么能够知道他自己的
My whole life
生命呢?
Is a mystery.
我的人生是一个,
I've learned to be content with it. Just let God be God. The Christ whom we've never seen is in us as the Spirit.
我们所没有,
and He Himself is a mystery. The mystery of God. And then now we as the church corporately are the mystery of Christ. We are in a mystery with a mystery, experiencing a mystery, becoming a mystery. And our main responsibility in the Lord's recovery is to finish the mystery of God, to complete it. We know from Hebrews 11, so many have gone before us at a great cost, but a price they paid for us in mainland China in the last century,
what
Brother Ni paid in that imprisonment, what Brother Ni did throughout his life of ministry, that the faithful saints in Taiwan have for decades. And now the baton is being handed to another generation. We need to finish. And when the Lord can look upon us and look into us and say, it's done.
他可以说,
through the overcoming saints, I builded my church.
我已经建造了我的召, the ages,
the mystery.
在这个奥秘的时代里已经建造完成了,
they're coming to me by rapture.
这些,
and I'm coming back with them.
现在要把他们提到我这里,
so now we can read the
subpoints
which speak for themselves.
所以我来读这个终点。
The incarnation of Christ at the beginning of the age of mystery is a mystery. Through the incarnation of Christ, the infinite God was brought into the finite man, mystery. B, Christ is the mystery of God. God is a mystery.
神是奥秘,
and Christ as the embodiment of God to express him is the mystery of God. As the mystery of God, Christ is the embodiment of God. All the fullness of the Godhead dwells in Christ bodily. That is a mystery. All the fullness of the triune God, the Godhead, is embodied in the body of Jesus Christ. That is a mystery. Now we come to the church.
See,
the church is the mystery of Christ. And this sense needs to be deepened in us. Yes, we need to. It's ordained by God that we practice the church life.
这个神命令我们实行教会生活，是的， 照着他这个命定的方式， 我们在这里聚会， 在这里侍奉传福音， 彼此照顾人， 照顾儿童， 青少年， 大专生， 移民， 但是我们也该知道，
in essence，
在素质上，
我们所做的乃是个奥秘。 We are building up the body of Christ by growing into Christ in all things. The body is building itself in love. The new man is maturing. He will be man. The bride is preparing herself. While all these outward practical things are taking place, in the seeking saints,
在这些寻求的圣徒里面,
something mysterious is taking place inwardly. Not just day by day, not even just hour by hour, I mean moment by moment.
也不只是一小时一小时的, 更是时时刻刻的,
during maybe the 70 minutes of this message, and then the period of time for your sharing,
之内,
the Lord will be operating. The Lord himself into us. It's a mystery. And we'll see shortly. This requires faith infused into us by God. So the subpoints under C, the church is a mystery.
第三重点的第一小点说到,
and the church as the body of Christ to express him is the mystery of Christ. The body of Christ expresses Christ. That's a mystery. Christ and the church as one spirit are the great mystery. We are living in, we are a part of the great mystery. If the sense of mystery has diminished in any of us, or we've never really had the sense,
but
in a positive way,
we
need to pray over this. You may want to PSRP this section of the outline.
你可能要导言背讲一下这一段的纲要。主啊，对我成为真实的，把这个话对我成为真实的。所以第三小点，在教会时代奥秘时代的祈祷，基督正建造教会，基督的身体。Everything
the Lord is doing in His recovery is for this. The gospel preaching,
传福音,
propagating the truth, fighting for
传扬真理,
the truth, defending the faith,
在那里为信仰征战,
migrating
辩护,
to other cities to raise up golden lampstands, coming to training,
参加训练,
serving in the church,
在教会里服侍,
coming to conferences,
来到, 参加特会,
there's only one goal.
只有一个目标。
What's on the Lord's heart is what he prophesied.
I will build my church.
The gates of Hades will not prevail against it. The Lord right now is building up his church in resurrection. The power of death will attack again and again, but it will not prevail.
来攻击教会，但
是
不能得胜，因为教会会得胜。
Romans 16:20,
罗马二十节说到，平安的神就要把撒旦践踏在你们的脚下，这 你们就是教会。
He's building up the church to be his bride.
正在建造教会做他的心腹。
To be his bride.
做他的心腹。
He's actually not coming for the body.
他不是来，
不
是为着身体而来。
His bride.
因为他是为着心腹而来。
Just as the body of the first woman, Eve.
就像是这个
夏娃。Was the body of a person.
夏娃，这个第一个女人。
Who when presented to Adam.
她乃是。
Was his bride, his counterpart.
基督，
这个、This is what's on the Lord's heart.
当这个第一个人的身体，他也是他的心腹。
He's coming.
所以
as the bridegroom.
所以他要回来。
For the world.
对这世人。
He's coming first as the judge.
他是作为审判官，
king,
然后作为王而来。
But in his heart, he wants to get married.
对于我们，他乃是作为新郎而来，在他的心里，他想要有一个婚宴。
Then she will be raptured.
他要他的心腹。
Just before the consummation of the age.
会在世代终结之前被提。难道你不愿意有份这一个时间吗？
Shouldn't this motivate us inwardly?
这个应该在我们里面激励我们。我再一次一再的说，这应该在我们的里面。激励我们，当我们在过一个实际为人的生活的里面，无论我们在哪里，我们不论我们是什么，你是在医学院念书当学生，你在工作，或者是你退休了，不管你是什么，你的里面都该有这个不断的领会。
The kingdom of the heavens,
四,
the indwelling Christ,
福音,
and the resurrection and transformation of the saints
要来的
复活和改变形状, are all mysteries. One human difference between really older brothers and sisters,
就是这个年长的弟兄姊妹,
like some of us,
像我们有些人一样。
And those that are, you know, really young, and adults,
和那个年轻的弟兄姊妹中有一个属人的不同。
You take care of your body, and we take care of our body.
就是你们照顾你们的身体，我们也照顾我们的身体。
But I think you can correct me. I really mean it.
你们可以纠正我。
With a kind of different realization.
但是我们照顾身体的这个
that the young men they want to
感觉是不一样的。你们年轻人照顾你们身体，就是在那里锻炼，想要
the exercise for this,
锻炼你的肌肉。
Exercise for vanity.
然后很多的运动只是很虚空的，只是要让自己看起来体型很健美。但是我们这些年长的在这里，在这里运动是为了要活下去。我们实在是期待穿上一个新的身体。我是欢迎这个新的身体，我也准备好要改变形状。
To have what?
是要有什么？
A body that's transfigured,
一个改变
形状的
身体
the resurrected Christ, and so,
就像复活的基督一样
someone sends me a text and say, How will this happen?
有一次有人
I don't know, I'm not told, it will be a mystery.
这是什么样的身体
But it will happen.
我不知道这是一个奥秘
And then how marvelous it will be, what a mystery when we're all together,
当我们一同
hopefully in the wedding feast, and say,
I
remember you from Cerritos, yeah.
当我们再见面的时候，我还可以认出，哎，我记得你是从史瑞都来的，而我是让弟兄，你们也可以认出。
This is going to happen.
都在这，都在这个基督的婚宴里。
Probably not tonight.
这是会发生的。
More inward development has to take place.
今天晚上发生，但是。
Roman 2.
我们是。
The age of mystery is the age of faith.
慢慢的长大，让它发生。第二大点，奥秘的时代乃是信的时代。
We exercise faith.
这是时代，我们是用信来相信那些看不见的事物，并且使它对我们成为真实的。凭着我们的信来执实。
Hebrews 11:6, we
can say,
God
is. 十一章六节，我们信就是神是，我不是。
I am.
神是。
God is. This is the fundamental requirement. And the hardest thing for ungodly people to do
is to believe in a God who self-existing and ever-existing.
But we believe in I am.
The Lord said, I am.
He said in John chapter
8,
when you lift up the Son of Man, you will know that I am. He told the religious leaders before Abraham was, I am.
When
a group of people came in the garden to arrest him,
and he asked them, whom are
you seeking? They said, we're seeking Jesus. And he said, I am. Remember this in John? When he said, I am, they all moved backwards, were thrown to the ground.
They all moved backwards, were thrown to the ground.
I've given up trying to understand, how can there be I am? I simply believe God is.
And so do you.
Because the Lord chose us, called us, redeemed us, regenerated us, and infused faith into us. Now this faith needs to be developed. A, God's mysteries are known by faith. For this reason, the age of mystery is also the age of faith. Without faith, we cannot realize God's economy. For God's economy is in faith. God's requirement for us related to everything in the New Testament is faith. We live by faith. We stand by faith. We walk by faith. We pray in faith. We speak in faith. The whole Christian life, the whole economy of God is in faith.
整个基督徒的生活, 在神的经历,
B, faith is a substantiating ability by which we substantiate, give substance to the things not seen or hoped for. So we do not see God, but through faith, the God whom we cannot see is real to us. He is real to us, real to us right now in this gathering.
He is real in us. We substantiate
the I am.
把这个我是给执行出来,
by the faith infused into us, by the author and perfecter,
借着这个信的创始者与成终者，我们来执行。
One, faith assures us of the things not seen.
信心使我们对未见之事有把握。
Convincing us of what we do not see.
使我们确信所没有看见的事。
Therefore, it is the evidence, the proof of things not seen.
是未见之事的证据证明。
Now, we do not believe in things that are not real. I don't believe that there's a brontosaurus romping around on the moon.
Someone told me,
or some astronomers saw a brontosaurus dinosaur.
看到这个月球上有恐龙, 有人说外星人有看到,
it's unreasonable, it's irrational, there's no basis for it. I'm not going to believe that.
不合理的,
but fallen people believe all kinds of weird things.
这个东西, but they won't believe God.
But we do. And therefore, the unseen God is real. To us.
这个看不见的神对我们,
we're sure about it. We don't think God exists. We don't hope God exists. We are assured by faith that he is.
很确信,
two, we do not regard or look at the things which are seen, but the things which are not seen. So we all know the story of the disciples in the boat at night.
这个故事, it was not very good weather. 门徒们在夜间, 在船上,
the Lord came walking on the water. And finally, eventually he made himself known.
然后之后,
and Peter,
最后,
give him credit this time.
他们把,
he said, Lord,
主向他们,
if this is you,
这是他,
speak
您自己,
a word.
但彼得就说,
speak
主啊,
a word.
如果是你的话, 你就说一句话, 说一句话, 我就从水上走过去到你那里了。
主就说了一句话, and Peter got out of the boat.
然后彼得就, 下了就离开了船，他就走在水上，要往主走那里去。
The natural Peter being so bold and quick，
他是不是因为他是一个天然胆子很大的彼得，而是他相信主的话。
And we obviously don't have any video of this。
我们没有这个影片可以看。
This kind of picture it。
我们只能想象。
Then Peter began to look at the environment。
彼得就开始看环境
了。
哦，你看这个风。
Then he began to sink down。
然后他就开始下沉了。
Cried out for help。
就开始呼救了。
This is a good illustration.
沉到这个水里去了，所以这是一个很好的图画。
What we will emphasize in the next section.
等一下我们会讲在后面强调的，就是我们要学习望断。
I'm very careful.
我是
in watching or even reading any news.
读这个新闻的事情是非常的小心。
Away. I just want to know the facts.
因为不让这些事情把
我带走。I don't
want
to get your opinion, talking head on this station.
我不想要得到他们这个人的意见，那个人的意见。我只是想要知道一些简单的事实。
Because the enemy is trying to distract us.
是要打岔我们。
And the more we look at the wind and the waves,
我们越看这个风，越看这个浪，我们就越沉到水里面去。
So we do not look at the things, but inwardly we look at things not seen.
看这个
所见的，是故念所不见的。所以
马太福音二十四章里面的那个被取去的人，
for something they couldn't see，
他们是在那里注视所不见的，就是主自己作为晨星。
And he will be the morning star. And soon as he glimmers,
当他发亮的时候，他们就看见这个晨星，他们就被提了。我相信当他们看见的那一刹那，就有些事情发生了。
Three, the Christian life is a life of things unseen.
基督徒的生活是一种未见之事的生活。
And the Lord's recovery
主的恢复是要将
他
的教会从所见的事恢复到所不见的事。
That is why I say again.
所以我在说，
if we are just focused,
当我们只是在，如果只是留意
TV talking head after another,
电视上那些
this is what's going to happen.
一直讲话的那些
this is what's going to be taking place six months from now. How many lives will be gone? This and that.
然后讲
this is what's going on.
这个会发生，这个会发生，这个还有几
年，
那个还有几年。我们越看这些东西，我们越软弱。
You just want to know the facts.
我们只要简单的知道一些，我们只要知道一些事实，然后就转移。
That's why I selected that hymn.
所以我选了那首诗歌。
Look away, turn away.
你要望断。
And behold him inwardly.
然后在里面来注视他。何等的不同。
Now point three.
第三大点。
In the present age,
在现今的时代，奥秘
的
时代与信的时代。
We need to look away unto Jesus.
我们需要望断以及耶稣，就是我们信心的创始者与成终者。所以，我们望断以及一个人位。
And the reference there is Hebrews 12:2 that was read.
经节是希伯来书十二章二节。
In Hebrews chapter 2, we're told that God has put all things under Christ's feet.
二章我们知道，
Then the writer says, we do not yet see.
将一切放在基督的脚下，但是。希伯来书作者说，但是我们还目前还没有看到一切都万有都附在他的脚下。我们还没有看见这个世界的局势，这些外面的东西看得见的东西还在主的主宰或者是掌管之下。他说，但是我们见到我们。
We see Jesus at the right hand of God. This needs to be a characteristic of our Christian life.
这应该是我们基督徒生活。
In the age of mystery,
在奥秘时代中的一个特点，
Jesus,
就是我们。但我们看见耶稣。
Yes, we don't see everything.
是我们还没看到万有都伏在他脚下。
这会是在国度时代发生。Even in the kingdom.Because the overcomers will rule the nations with an iron rod.
过程，因为得胜者会用在国度时代以铁杖辖管万国，然后要花一段时间，这个万国才会接受
No more presidential debates or any kind of debates, no more political parties. But now,
但是现在,
we should not try to, we shouldn't be disappointed. I don't see everything subdued. Why is this the enemy coming and stop the virus right now? Just give a word and it stops. We have a miracle cure and everybody takes one pill. It's all 7 billion of us. And it's all gone.
No.
We need to be trained. To look away.
我们需要被训练忘断,
See Jesus.
以及于耶稣,
He's the author and perfecter of our faith.
So
in the present age, the age of mystery, the age of faith, we need to look away at Jesus, the author, that's the source, the perfecter, that's the one who develops our faith. Jesus is the author of faith, the originator, the inaugurator, the source, and the cause of faith. We need to look away unto Jesus with undivided attention by turning away from every other object. Often the enemy will come, especially when we're weak or discouraged, when we have failure.
And you will say,
look at yourself. Just look at yourself. You're not growing in life. Just look. You're worse now than you were 10 years ago. We need to speak the word of our testimony and say to him, as I say to him now, shut your mouth. I will not look at myself. I will look away at Jesus. I will look at him right now. He's on the throne. You wanted to lift up your throne there. But now that God-man Jesus is on the throne, I will not look at myself. I will not look at my past. I will not look at my failures. I will not examine my condition. I will look away. And if you want to stay around, then you just stay around and watch me look away unto Jesus, the author and perfecter of faith. We behold and reflect him. We are the looking away people unto Jesus. Two, the faith of the believers is actually not their own faith, but Christ entering into them to be their faith. So when we look away, our faith increases from the Lord himself. When we look away unto Jesus, he as the life-giving spirit transfuses us with himself, his believing element. So don't condemn yourself if you feel your faith is weak. We all start that way. Originally, we had no faith at all. But now the Bible gives us the name believers. We are believers. This is a meeting tonight of believers. How do we get to be believers? Because the Lord infused faith into us. He does not want us to stir up our own faith. I mentioned before, the natural man believes in all kinds of weird things without any evidence. And those that regard themselves as intellectuals, maybe they are, they believe something quite strange. I believe that the universe created itself. But how can it create itself if there's not an it?
创造自己呢, 如果他自己不是, 宇宙本身不是一个人为的话,
and so you really believe that there was nothing. And then suddenly, things began to happen, and all things happened by chance. One brother, he's now with the Lord, not among us, but he was a brother. He wrote a book with an interesting title. He said, I don't have enough faith to be an atheist. You got to believe in the weirdest things. We just have a little faith,
我们有一个弟兄,
a little flame burning in us,
他说, 他写了一本书,
and we believe in B, Jesus is the perfecter, the finisher, the completer of our faith. As we look away unto Jesus continually, he will finish and complete the faith that we need for the running of the heavenly race, brothers and sisters. There is faith that we will need from this point on. We will need faith now, all of us in the Lord's recovery, more than ever before. Things will happen. And the enemy will try to use them to shake us,
to
weaken our faith. We have the word in Haggai quoted in Hebrews 12. The Lord will shake the heavens and the earth. The kingdom of God is unshakable. We are in the unshakable kingdom of God. No matter what shakes the whole earth, that will mean earthquakes. I mean catastrophes and alarming things that shake hundreds of millions of people, billions of people. We are here like everybody else outwardly, but inwardly, we're not shaken.
We're unshakable
because our faith has been developed to the uttermost. Two, when we look away unto him, he ministers heaven, life, and strength into us, transfusing and infusing us with all that he is, so that we may be able to run the heavenly race and live a heavenly life on earth. This is the only way we can do it. Any saints who are 70 plus, you need much more faith now than when you were 17.
Or 37,
I need more faith now than 10 years ago. And that's just so normal. The situation is more demanding. The attacks of the enemy are more severe.
The
environments are more troubling. But we look away. And the faith is developed. I'm speaking to you about a real experience. This is not a theory. And the Lord puts us in situations with this intention of perfecting our faith. Three, this is crucial. As believers, we need to experience the perfecting and development of our faith through contacting the Lord in the midst of all circumstances. This is the key. Contacting the Lord in the midst of all circumstances. Before the meeting, I enjoyed some precious fellowship with some brothers, and our brother Abraham, to know how he was doing, how his back was recovering from the surgery. And he shared what he experienced, some of what he experienced in the hospital. And my brother, while he was on that hospital bed, in that situation, was contacting the Lord Jesus in the midst of his situation. That's a pattern. That doesn't make him a hero. It makes him a normal believer. Don't be afraid of what's coming. The perfecting of our faith is what's ahead of us. Four, we all have the same faith in quality.
But the quantity of faith we have depends
on how much we contact the living God and have him increase in us. So it's a fact, there are measures of faith. But we can learn from those whose faith has been developed more than ours. We shouldn't envy them, be jealous. To be in rivalry, we like to learn. So just give a simple lesson.
Like right now.
How did this happen? I learned to look away
主给我们许多的功课，我们当这些事发生的时候，我们就学习妄断。
That's the key.
以至于这位信心的创始者与成种者，这就是
秘诀，都在于他。
我不是
自己
有信，也不是借着我自己来成全我的信，是主。
Glory be to Him. He'll do the same to you. Just ask Him.
主在我身上做这个，荣耀归于他。主也会在你身上做这个，只要你
faith，
只要你
in the progressing stage comes to our contacting the triune God, who is faith.
进展阶段的信是借着我们接触三一神而来，他在我们里面就是信，在我们里面。
The way to receive such a faith,
必接受这样信的路，
contact its source.The Lord,
the process and consummated triune God,
by calling on Him and praying to Him and pray reading His Word. Now, before I read the last section, I'll need just maybe 4 minutes to finish. I want to read Luke 18:1-8 so that it's all fresh to us.
一到八节这样子对我们来讲 and he told them a parable
to the end that they ought always to pray and not lose heart, saying there was a certain judge in a certain city who did not fear God and did not regard man.
And there was a widow in that city, and she kept coming to him,
saying, Avenge me of my opponent.
And for a time he would not.
But afterwards he said within himself, Even though I do not fear God nor regard man, yet because this widow causes me trouble, I will avenge her, lest by continually coming she will wear me out. And the Lord said, Hear what the unrighteous judge says. And will not God, by all means,carry out the avenging of his chosen ones, who cry to him day and night, though he is long-suffering over them. I tell you that he will carry out their avenging quickly. Nevertheless, when the Son of Man comes, will he find faith on the earth? And so...Here we have a parable. The widow is us, the believers. The opponent is Satan, the adversary who's troubling us. And we cry out to God, who is the real and righteous judge. But for a period of time,
and
to us it could be a long time, I know this.
然后过一段有一段的时间对我们来讲也许是一段很长的时间他是静默不语的好像什么事都没有发生
他不回
应的但是主要用这样的情形来成全我们的信心
I don't see anything.
As far as
I know, he's not doing anything.
But he is my God.
And I will pray and pray and pray again. The enemy will try to get me to lose heart.
I will say, you're the one
who should be in despair.
Your destiny
is a lake of fire.
Sooner
or later, the Son of Man will come. Then he asks,Will he find faith on the earth?
This is the faith of the living overcomers who are in a situation and
concerning which there is no explanation. There are no answers. You've prayed. You've wept. You cried. At times you've even been almost angry. You just express your feelings honestly
in silence. And our God is a God who hides himself.
But he's with us all the days. He is ministering to us.
We can't see it. We can't feel it. We can't hear it. We can't touch it.
We cannot sense
it.
And this is the faith will be needed.As the end of the age approaches. So now I read the points. See, and the subpoints, and my part is finished. And I want to join you for fellowship. When the Son of Man comes, will he find faith on the earth? The faith through which we were saved is the initial stage of faith. The faith that brought us into union with Christ is the linking faith. The faith that comes into us through our contacting the triune God continually so that we may live by the Son of God. Now we're saved. Now we're in a union with him,
we contact him,
and this faith is developed. The linking faith is the divine requirement for the overcomers to meet Christ in his triumphant return. Please consider this in the future as, the Lord, as you have time and the Lord's leading. This is the requirement for the overcomers. We all want to be an overcomer. We aspire to this. We long for this. We should pray, Lord, you are the overcomer. Make me the same as you. Make me an overcomer. Reproduce yourself as the overcomer in me. He will do it. But as he is doing it, he will give us the experience of the widow in Luke
18.
Where is he?
他在哪里?
He's silent.
他静默不语,
he's hidden.
他是隐藏的,
but our faith emerges in the midst.
但是在这样的情形,
and before the enemy and the principalities and powers, I will declare,
这个仇敌,
God is righteous.
在神,
God is
faithful.
God is loving. God is holy. He is my God. Right now, in the midst of this situation,
在这个情形里面,
with no obvious answers
好像没有答案,
to my prayers,
好像主没有回答我的祷告,
to my crying out to him,
对于我的呼求, 没有回应,
he is still my God. And I praise him and exalt him and worship him and glorify him and proclaim his name. The Lord needs this and we need this. So in his care for us, he brought forth this word tonight for all of us. When the Lord Jesus returns, he will find a number of overcomers who are living by the linking faith and will regard them as treasures for his kingdom. If you like to be among that number, simply pray. Simply pray.
你要成为这个得胜者的分子, 你就要祷告主啊,我们能够与你连接在生命里连接在一起。
活在奥秘的时代,
信的时代里, Amen.